everybody, it's me, I'm Captain 2000, welcome back to another episode, part 2 in fact, of Star Wars Battlefront. In the last episode, we completed Naboo Plains, the very first part of this project. In this episode, we're going to continue on with the Clone Wars campaign. Damn, I did that all in one breath and I am proud of it! Anyway, today we are going to be starting off, and I think we're finishing with Naboo here, because most of the maps in this game, most of the planets have two maps. In this case, not all of them will come in at the same time. That looks like a Naboo, but I think that's Kashyyyk, or Kirshik. As you can see, you can actually get a good glimpse of the map here. This is the map. So we're going to Naboo Theed, Rebellion on Theed, and then we have the Battle of Naboo, now we have this one. So let's get our start with this one.
Naboo Security Force is trying to retake Theed while the bulk of our forces are engaged with the Gungans. You must hold the city at all costs.
So yeah, we're defending the city this time around. Anyway, let's get started. Alrighty, we're back in here and we have a new class to work with, the droidica. We're not going to go with that, but we're actually, I don't know. Let's continue on with the battle droid, I guess. So, the map looks as this. As stated previously, we're going to be fighting yellow guys here, not red units. We're going to be, we're green units. Oh no, Mangs must be so sad. What was that? I totally missed every shot. I need a carpe. Let's get the shit out of here. Alright, let's go. I'm gonna rip over the droid. Don't come back there. Whoa! What was that? I don't know, but let's go, let's go, let's go. We gotta defend the city. Got him. Get this idiot in the turret. Oh, thank you for the nice, kind man. Dang it! God dang it! I died! Oh, but I killed him! Or at least I think I killed him. That's great. Let's get a little bit closer than that. Oh, you're dead. Uh-oh. No! Droidica! Comrade! I can't do anything against these stupid turrets! Damn it! Die in a hole! Is he still in that stupid turret? He is! Oh, he's finally dead though. God dang, I don't want to kill that turret. God, that's gotta be the worst grenade throw of all time. There we go, we destroyed it. We're losing this match currently, which is not good, but I'm confident we can get back. God! God, I hate it! I hate every one of those stupid turrets! Ah! God dang it. Oh, you know what? Hey guys, I'm here.
We've got off the enemy's reinforcement.
Ah! Wow, I saw
you something.
Nailed it. Now get over here with that stupid thing. Oh, Alright, let's go. We got a post. We got a post. That was awesome. Oh no! Abort everything! Abort everything! He's got the machine! Oh, he's dead now. That was not good. Guys! No! He's in! Whoa! Hey! We got a post though. We can start spawning troops. Go away, you idiot. Dang it, I killed my own teammate. No, everything's going horribly, but we caught up fast. Whoa. Hello, Rocket Man. Whoa! No! I was so scared. We gotta defend it. We gotta defend the nuke point. Defend the new point. Get his ass out of here. Oh no, 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 go away, go away, go away. I thought I killed you on the right! Get over here! Oh no! We're under, I'm sorry, droid. Casualties of war! Got the man! No! Damn it, this is so hard! Why is this so much harder? Why is it so much harder? Damn it! Get out of our way! No, he's going to that! Kill it! Thank you! I'm going! Okay, cool. Yeah, you know what? Surprise! Oh, hot. Yeah, I get roasted, son! God. No, get up! I need the health. I need the health. Hey, yeah, let's go. Alright, we're winning now, but we're winning by not a whole lot. Alright, let's go, let's go. We got this, droid. You and me against the world. Oh man, this man's doing some cartwheels. Man, he just got run over though.
Enemy in range.
Oh, get away from that turret! Oh shoot! Ay caramba! Yo, run away! Run away! I severely underestimated how many people were there. I'm actually gonna go in here, this way, see. Oh, I got a droidic, we gotta protect droidic. Droidic has a great wall in this game. Oh, we got a battle, we got a position set up. Let's go! We got an offensive. Yes, we're... Woo, yeah! Whoa, get your ass away. Woo, I can't teabag in this game, dang it. Oh my god, that was way more energetic than the last map. Holy crap. Oh my gosh, I'm not used to Battlefront 1 physics. 35 kills, I died 4 times. That was pretty good, I guess. Anyway, last time I got cut off during this. So public enemy, I believe, is the amount of kills you get capturing one post. Banthafire is most deaths, and Deadeye is most headshots. That's what that is. I'll tell you if I'm wrong later. But that's basically the gist of things. And we can also check out this. Somebody died 10 times. Dang. You suck, unit. Anyway. That's all for this map. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that was part 2 of Star Wars Battlefront. I hope you have enjoyed. Next time we're going to continue on with the campaign. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe, follow me on Twitter if that's something you want, and I will see you guys later. Goodbye. Bye, guys.